The policy of starting screening later, or the recommendation to increase the time between mammograms, is focused on decreasing a patient's risk of getting a false positive. We prefer to focus on decreasing a patient's risk of dying of breast cancer. We know that saving the most lives is most important. Therefore, we continue to urge women to ask for yearly mammograms starting at age 40.